Both. Hey, we're back, huh? So last time, Dragon Ball Z. I played yesterday, so I should remember. I killed the big zombie. What's my status? Caution, huh? Alright, let me take another reefer, just in case. Actually, isn't there like a place where it gives out free heals? Oh, what was it? It's where you call the dog. So that one. I think. Where am I? Oh shit, okay. Yeah, pretty far. Alright, we'll just go. I'm gonna aim for the entrance of the mansion. Last time on Fighter Z. Oh yeah, I killed her. Or him. I thought it was a girl, but it looked like a dude. I'm not sure. And gave me some shotgun shells. And I found more shotgun shells. Yeah, this is the place where I fought the dog. And there's a herb. So I don't once. So now that's two. That means according to the rules, it's got one juice left. But it's better than using my own. Well, I guess not really, because that one's a full heal. It's like smoking a huge reefer. Nah, maybe I misused it. It's okay. Yes, I need to make it. I think that's where I have to go. I think for every other door I need the helmet key. If I remember. Well, I actually haven't been here. octagon. Oh shit, that works. Yeah, let's take it for now. I'm sure that's where it goes, but whatever's over there, I don't want to face it just yet. This is a dog, so I gotta move fast. Wait, what? Who's that? Oh, fuck. Oh, they never get me. That's what I get for fucking around. But I should be fine. That dog's didn't do that much help. Zombies do though. Oh fuck, that was a feral. That room is infested with zombies. Jesus. To the filler of the accursed coffin. There's a dog that shows up. Oh sweet. It's 12 shotgun shots. What? I want to open the door. I didn't even see that door. So I think that was the courtyard. I need to go find the cabin. Which might be this one. North Valley of Destruction South, Cave of Hatred, East Summit of Madness, West Path of Revenge. So it's a puzzle, but I don't know. I don't think I have the pieces to it. Oh, shit. The guard dog's desire are fulfilled. So red west, blue north. Oh, fuck that up. Hate ravens. Ah, fuck, bitch. Oh, shit. Now they're fucking me up. Three horizontal lines could be some kind of symbol. Oh, dude, there's so many crows here. And the winds. You fucking bitch. better stay dead. Oh shit. Oh, I think that's the girl. So it's Star next. Holy shit. Magnum Revolver, holy shit. So we got the Magnum, but I'm not supposed to use it. If I know anything about Resident Evil, these Magnums are the strongest weapons in the game. And I shouldn't use them. I was prompted to. Man, this is scary. Cabin? This mansion has everything. A cabin in the woods. I haven't seen a pool. Not sure it's in one of the courtyards. Alright, let's hit it. Oh, there's an item box here. And a typewriter. Got no handgun bullets. Oh, actually, I got 8. Never mind. What the fuck is that? To know Dad found Mom again. When attacked Mom, why she moved no more? She screaming? Why? Just want to be with her for. I miss you. Can I save? Yes. Okay. Come on. Holy shit. I could have probably gotten away with just one shot. It's kind of hard to tell where exactly am I running into. So that's Lisa Trevor. I thought she was the one inside of that coffin. So I basically went there, disturbed her, shot her 3 times with the shotgun. And I stole her crank. Haven't noticed me. Whoa, blue hair. Guess that takes care of like poison. Run for it. That's a big pool. Uh-oh. I got my dogs on the attack. Nah, I don't even know what they're barking at. Let's see, I'm trying to look, where am I exactly? Courtyard. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, that's the water, I guess. We're on the west. So these guys will attack me. What the fuck? Holy shit. Eight snakes. Fuck those snakes, bro. So I'm guessing these blue herbs. Oh shit, it's a lot of R4 poison. Oh fuck, what is this? Fuck above. Oh, it kinda hurt me. I think this is the wrong door. So it's an instant grab. Oh, I guess I could shove him. And there's some kerosene here too. Oh, shit, I might need those. Got a herb in here. No. Just a bunch of reefers. So I'm supposed to ignore these fools for now. Oh my god. No! Fucking poison. Bet. No, I'm not. Okay. That's fine. I'm about to smoke this huge bong rip real quick. Oh, I took the ink ribbons. God damn it. Alright, let me go put them back. Jesus. Put in the ink ribbons and take one of those blue herbs. Just in case. I can make a... a good healing potion. The crane for now. I'll take one, please. Another of those things look better. Bastards. Alright. Sure, I could ignore it for now. Ready, shotgun? Oh, sweet. Red book, sure, I'll take it. Oh yeah. Arm wrestling tournament. Bunch of butts. I don't think that spider's doing much of a... No, it's not a troublemaker. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That doesn't seem to be anything significant about the order, but... what? 2 blue, 3 red, 4 purple, 5 orange, 6 green. So should I shoot it? I didn't have handgun bullets, which is the best way to kill those things. Bandage with blood. So I need my lighter. No, 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 don't touch that box. So the white hovers in the orange light, like a eyeball or something. This one has the things on the side. This one has, the green has two eyelashes, and I think the orange has like zero, but they're like to the side or something. Yeah. So none slash they're like on the side. And the green has two. Oh, there's a red one here. And this one has four. I gotta push this one four times, all right. One, two, three, four. Okay. Ah, that's how you cross these fools. Oh, I was about to. What the fuck is that? It's about my reflection. This one's locked. Gallery. O2. Oh, no. Residence. Wow, this mansion has a residence too? Like a separate mansion? Oh shit! The bees.
No, that wasn't part of our deal. Like I said, I have my orders. But it's not necessary to destroy stars. Don't be a hard dog to keep under the porch, Barry. What about my family? I will guarantee their safety. If I play my cards right.
Fucking beast.
Jill.
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't worry. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way.
Not 42, I think it's the one I took down, right? Unless this is a new one. The one that's been trying to pull me. Whoa, 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 easy. Is that it for this room? Looks like, well, we got a key. Reach for the sky. head north and push the smaller bookshelf on the left. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, well, I think that's later. Oh, those fucking bees. Damn it, where are the spiders when you need them? You need them to build a web and catch those foul creatures. Still doing good, I'm still fine. The lighter. The orange had none. I gotta remember that. The orange had none except for the two on the side. The green had two. What the fuck is that? Oh shit. Couldn't take it anymore, huh? Got a pistol. Self-defense gun. What kind of... It's like a small pistol. Like a purse pistol or something. Fuck it, I'll take it. It's just got one bullet. Helping each other to survive, but Robert, it started to show the sentence. I had to do it. Those damn things are pure evil. But there's no other way. He would have done the same if it were the other way around. After I put him out of his misery, I just had to leave him in the bathroom. Now I'm probably the last one. How could this happen? I'll never forgive myself for being part of this project. Eventually, I'll get what's coming to me though. There's no way to escape from this nut house. It's just a matter of time now. Everything is set. All I need is a little courage to get it done. Knowing that I'll leave many things undone is regret beyond words. But this is better than just waiting to turn into one of them. Please understand and at least let me end my life as a person. There's a message on the back. Linda, please forgive. So I did all that just for a handgun? It's gotta be something else. Philosophy. Oh, this is a bathroom. Oh! He said he shot him in the bathroom or something? What's in this bathroom? A well-polished mirror. There's obviously something here. Ah, fucking hell. Okay, we'll have to come back. So this weapon I have is a magnum of sorts. It only has one bullet, making it strong. But after that shot is fired, it's useless. I don't know if I need the lighter at the moment. I just need to get in there. Get that key. Head out. And I'll pick it up later. Yeah, I mean, this room is trash anyway. There's nothing else. I picked up everything there was to get. Yeah, I see it's green. What is it? Control room key. Alright, so I'll pick it up. I must save it and then I'll pick it up later. It's getting late. Damn, I have 10 ingredients. Make that 9.